Hi.
Welcome back, it's me, Angel.
What the flock? I don't noticed how the time flies so quick. Anywoo. Since I've been inside since this Banadana, I get bored and I want to do shiz. So I started to get song I love and remix them on SoundCloud. If you like to follow. Do it. Do it. You little bish. Let's get started. It took me all fuck forever to find the right song to remix, but my most overplayed when I was a kid. Damn dot dot dot, but the song is complicated by Avril Lavigne. I like to thanks AGB mashups on how they found or created this a cappella subscoo. Call me old but don't please. I still used Audacity to edit most of my tracks cause I love how it flows. The listening. This part always takes gosh damn too long. I swear I spend an hour hearing the same thing over.
You the way you are, when we're driving in your car, and you're driving in your car, talking to you the way you are, driving in your car.
Ha. I like to try and imagine a new feel for the song or if it was released this year, but damn, luckily for you I could edit this shit and fast forward. Catchy shit. I then find these little bits in the songs that either become the drive for the song it must used. I mean commande right. Tell me dat shit ain't bussin'.
That's the way it is, cause life's like this. Life's like this.
Was gross. Well, for me it seems to be. I'll just edit it out. Get rid of dat bish. This next step I feel lazy but I can't created my own beat. I have tried dot but I know how to mix that bish. So I usually looked on Looper Man for mostly loops or beats that you could use. Just credit them, don't be greedy. Dat shit don't fly here. This beat I found is called Greedy Drums by YVRIKVNBXND. Check them out, link below. The clownery at this point I go through the whole track editing and sees what it starts to become. Usually I love it or end up missing something. I felt the ending was messing a grand finale, like she was struggling to let herself fall into how complicated the blah blah blah. Yeah, it needs a piano. So I looked for my wizard piano person beat artist. There was a lot and I heard about maybe too many I couldn't count at that moment, but one struck me and helped me finish this beat. This beat is called Boom 22 by Payne Lennon. Some sad shit follow and check them out below. Lastly, I add any extra cool effects and shit.
Chill out, what she yelling for?
Sometimes it can get annoying. Regardless, it's worth it. Here is a sample, the full version on my SoundCloud. Check out the link for Payelin and YVRIKVNBXND. Couldn't do without their help. If you want to support me, everything is below.
Chill out, what she yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you would see.
That's the way it is.
I don't owe anything, just my skill to edit shit. All gifts were found on Jiffy. Don't forget to like and subscribe and let me know your thoughts. Thank you for watching. Until the next one. Oh wow, 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 wow.